to last throughout the years. So bring your good times and your laughter too. We gon' celebrate your party with you. Come on now.
Celebration.
Let's all celebrate and have a good time.
Celebration.
We gon' celebrate and have a good time.
Could you tell me a little bit about Relay for Life this year?
Sure. Relay for Life is an organization by the American Cancer Society and Eastern Michigan University. On campus this year, we are holding Relay for Life in University Park. And what we are doing is we're raising money for cancer awareness, cancer research, to help fight cancer, help cancer patients, treatment plans, etc. This money goes towards things such as Hope Lodge, which is a lodging place for cancer patients who are coming in from out of town and their families who can't afford hotel rooms. We also have our Celebrate, Remember, and Fight Back ceremonies. We celebrate our survivors who give us hope to carry on. We remember our loved ones and we honor the ones who have lost their battle to cancer. And we fight back. What more are we going to do besides this 24 hours of Relay for Life to fight back against cancer?
What was your fundraising goal for this year?
Our fundraising goal is $49,000.
Are we getting close to that goal or?
We are. I believe we are about halfway.
Okay. And what can students do throughout the year to help support cancer research?
Throughout the year, well, first of all, our website, www.relayforlife.org/EMUMI, is open until August. So it's live until August for donations. So students can do that and they can log on and send emails to all their family. And it's an easy credit card click away for family and friends who live out of state. Students can also join Colleges Against Cancer or EMU Relay for Life Committee to help fight cancer, and we do other organizations. Also, the American Cancer Society has an event in October called Making Strides Against Breast Cancer, which is a 5K walk around a park. Right now it's held, the closest one to Ypsilanti is held in Ann Arbor, Michigan.
Okay, and what are the statistics on cancer? What are some of the general statistics on cancer?
Yeah, 1 in 4 of all Americans will be diagnosed with cancer in their lifetime. Over 500,000 Americans will be diagnosed. That's a huge number.
Okay, thank you very much.
Yeah, no problem.